Unhand him, Edward.
You again.
Let us go.
And John Pitcairn with us.
I will not have my authority challenged.
Nor I.
Put them all in chains.
Oh, hell. I'm going to need help.
Because you were once my brother, and a better man than this. Or should our path ever cross again?
Gentlemen, I believe...
Silas' operation. How many men we might expect, the nature of their defenses.
You must be rather important to him if you were given your own escort.
Sir, the enemies are here. Shall I engage them?
No. Let Jonathan and Thomas take care of them.
As you wish.
I wish you'd trust us. Though I suppose it's only natural for you to be wary.
So be it.
Evening, gentlemen.
State your business.
Delivery for Silas.
Go on, then.
See? I'm freeing you just as I said I would. Now, if you'll allow me to explain. Let her go.
She'll give us away.
No, she won't.
What's the plan?
Free the captives and avoid detection.
What of Silas?
He dies.
I know when you're ready to strike.
Greetings. How fares the watch?
Who are you?
Thomas Smith, newly recruited. Arrived from London just last week, in fact.
And you're to patrol with us?
So said Silas. I assume it's all wrong.
Signal when you're ready to strike.
Thank you.
I don't follow.
Lieutenant Wilkins?
No. A man named Cosgrove. Lieutenant Cosgrove.
I've not heard of him.
Cosgrove? Is he the chap with the gammy leg? Oh,
that's the one. That's the very man.
Saw action at Culloden, if memory serves. Put down the glands, he did.